bro? Where are you going?
Where are you going?
I'm scared. Hey, look, he's gonna see me.
Move your gun. Oh, go faster.
This life, the life we live.
Uh-oh, I'm being followed.
I'm so excited. I love this. This game is so fucking fun.
Yeah, it's
No,
very.
not inside. Not inside. I'm in control. Inside is fun too, but different kind of fun. This is the kind of fun that's like pick up people and throw them against walls with your mind. And inside's more like, oh, beer. We
Why did you
don't die. Oh, damn it, I died. I'm so dumb.
I wanna hide.
What was I fucking doing?
You seem to. I don't know.
I'm scared.
What was I fucking doing?
Need to hide, need to hide. Under, under. Under. I did it.
Good grief. This game. Every time. Alright. Now. Yes.
Is that the source?
That is the source. That's right. This is what happened last time. I was fighting the giant testicle thing. Yep. Oh, if I knew I could hide like that, though. Probably would have been a lot easier. Nani, nani, nani. This is not good. Dude. That right there, that's a heaping helping of bullshit that I could have done without. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Is that the source? It's
kinda pretty. Bam. Wait, what? What? Hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on. There it is. God. Dude, not again, not again, not again. Oh God. What killed me? What fucking killed me that time, huh? This is too stupid. What if I do? Excuse me, what if I do use Piercer on it? Because right now I've just been sticking with. Oh god, no. Oh god. Regret.
Is that the source?
Regret.
Kinda pretty.
Kinda pretty. Okay.
Nope. No.
Kinda pretty. Kinda pretty fucking stupid if you ask me. There. God. Regret. 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 Nope.
not done. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Oh god. Regret.
There's gotta be some way around this, right? Cause if I only had, if I had multi-launch, I'd be set. I would be so set. But no. No, no, no. Oh god, no. Regret again. All the regrets.
It's kinda pretty.
Kinda pretty.
Can I? Nope. I have to wait till it goes. Wait till how far there is. Dude.
No regret.
There's gotta be a health drop. It drops like the soul things, right? So this is insane. There's no way it doesn't drop health. Regrets.
Is that the source?
All it's the regrets.
Kind of creamy.
And then it's not. Two, three,
nope.
Done. Okay. Nope, it's gone. Do that. God. Does this blow up if I'm holding it though? I don't think so. No, it doesn't. Nope. It's fine. It's fine. How? Every single time this thing gets down to, like, no health, and then it just decides, oh, yup, I'm gonna kill you today. Sorry, bud. Just like fucking Goofy. Mentally retarded. Ugh. It's all gonna be okay, though. It's all gonna be fine. This time. Got it.
Is that the source?
Kind of pretty.
Kind of pretty.
Or...
Nope.
Help.
No.
Fuck you. Regret. I got stuck on a rock. Fuck off. That was just dumb. Absolutely fucking stupid. absolutely fucking stupid. I actually probably should adjust this. Just a wee bit. Because you don't need to see all of me. As much as I like looking at myself,
is
I don't think everyone
source?
Else does.
It's
kind of pretty.
Pretty.
Two.
Nope.
Hit. And I talk shit and get hit. Oh god, I got stuck. Regret! Oh my god! Dude! His attacks go from let me love tap you to okay, this stick is going up your pee hole. I'm sorry, this stick, that's half a fucking centimeter wide is going up your pee hole. Nothing I can say.
Is that the source? It's kind of pretty.
It's always
nope. No.
All right. Run. Hide. God. Oh god, no! Yes! Get fucked! Holy cow, that was annoying.
I'm surprised by all the weird shit in this place.
Oh my goodness. That was just insanely fucking stupid, but. But yeah. Done. So now what? How do we get out? Oh, wait, how do I... Now what? Is there a cutscene that was supposed to play? Is that what's going on here? Or am I missing something? Okay, I'm missing something. Thank God. Defeated the mole. Cleansed 25 control points. Gonna walk? Yeah. Oh, is there no way? Okay, there's no way. No easy way out of here. I have to fast travel. Got it. Thank you. puppy is having a vicious nap time adventure under my desk, slamming his head into the wall several times. But all is well. All is calm, all is right, I guess. Maybe. Okay. I guess there'd be people in them corridors. Fuck, nerd. Let's go. Okay, yeah. Grab the missile. Doesn't grab missile. Nice. Fuck your shit. That it? Done. We're good. Are we good? We Gouda. Are we cheese? Are we cheesing? Shit, we cheesing. The Panopticon. I've returned. Wait. This was open. Why is it closed now? Research nodes, research hiss nodes, and can I just go in these areas now, I guess, then it doesn't kill me? Okay. Interesting. Very interesting. It makes sense. Go to Central Research. There appears to be an uncleansed point up there. Also something there. Can't get through. Let me in. Let me in. Go to the Panopticon. Might be able to find a second way around. This is possible. Also do Central Research. Excuse me, once. I feel like I want to put it on buddy cam, but I also feel like the second I put this on buddy cam, buddy's not going to appreciate that. He's just going to start waking up and howling, because he's had a rough day. Oh god. The blur. It was good, now it's not. guess that's okay. I think that's okay. Yeah, that's probably fine. Fine enough. Destroy the disc notes. Oh shit. Where are they? Well, I guess they're up there. Okay, well, I guess they're not up there. I have your friend. I can give him back to you. Take. I want him back now. He's my friend now. I'm not you. Friend. Oh god. Take him. I didn't want him anyway. Christ, I'm gonna get wrecked. I didn't think there was one of those things. Don't even know what they're called. Come on. I see you. Say hello. He's running. They'll be back. They always come back. Actually, though, here he comes. Jackpot. Not two of them, is there? Are there? $45,000. Let's go. And counting. Fuck you.
It's like elevator. There's a control point. So. Probably go to. I can go to the panopticon and then go south. I can hit security and hopefully open that door. And if I can open that door, then I'm set. My camera is still out of focus. Oh God, please. I had it perfect before. As perfect as I'm gonna get it on this stream. That's what I get for taking it and spinning it around. Trying to fucking film Buddy sleeping, I guess. So that is some area that I don't have yet. Okay, well. Nice knowing you. Great. Dude, this camera just got completely fucked. Alright, now, this way, something over here that I can't access, I guess. Alright, well then that sucks. But there's gotta be a button that opens this. Or something. Something that opens it. There we go. Okay. That's what I'm looking for. Now that that's open, is it the shelter? No, it's not the shelter. It is something up there. This is weird. Oh, hey. What the hell is wrong with me? Cannot hit the broadside of a barn. For the love of God.
Define new prime candidate.
regret. I got a man in a chair. Take that. God, this is gonna make me sick. I'm gonna fucking puke. I am gonna fucking puke. I hate when things do this. What is this? Oh god, I can't even look. It's starting to make me feel really, really, really rumbly in my tumbly. I got a bad rumbly down in my tumbly. That's it, right? It's done. I don't have to look that way anymore. Is it all dead? Please. Remote thought. Yeah, this room better be a fucking remote thought. If this is the theme, I'm gonna have trouble fucking focusing. What? Oh, there we go. Aha. So that's a shortcut to this place. It's all coming together now. Kind of. I assume that this door is open now? Yes. This one. Wait.
I wish things had gone differently in ordinary for us. But wishing won't change things. Finding the projector will.
Together in this one case, a new object of power, something we have not seen before.
It's a projector.
That's saying something. And the boy, Dylan Faden, prime candidate 6, and the sister as well. Once we catch up with her, but the boy, so much potential. We're talking Northmore level readings here, and I don't want to invoke his name. Completely different circumstances here. It's remarkable. There was an incident. Yes.
It's so real. It's really real.
A valuable member of our team, yes.
My hair is wigging out, yes.
This is a force. Dylan has so much.
Oh, I hate the word potential.
Is this what Dylan wanted me to see? It doesn't matter. We need to find that projector.
I got an outfit.
All the times I felt paranoid. I was right. The Bureau right. Could have given me the answers,
they
but
watching.
They just stood by and watched me.
They just wanted to watch me. Oh no.
We used to play there all the time. Me and Dylan. And
kay.
Other kids as well.
Beep.
If the end of this game is gonna be like, now you get to choose, kill Dylan or kill everyone who isn't Dylan, I'm gonna be kind of deep. I wanna kill Dylan. Oh god, no. Oh god, no. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh god, come on. Fuck your shit. Seriously. Fuck all of you, dude. Annoying as hell. Or chat. Dead dog. That's terrible. Screw people, but kill a puppy, that's crossing a line. Entropic echo. Entropic. Entropic. Ooh, I wanna take you to Bermuda, Bahama, Cayman, Montego Bay, Key Largo, Montego Bay, baby, why don't we go?
You're a cockapoo.
Hey, what's up? Oh.
Dylan and I were both prime candidates.
Probably that's what the P stands for.
Experiments.
Yeah. Dylan and I were experiments. In an experimentation facility? How could they? That's unheard of. I think we're done. I hope we're done.
We're going back home. Of course we are. Started there, and it's never gone away.
Wait, what? Can I get in here and not die now? Because I killed the mold? Yeah, I can come in here successfully and not. It appears I can come in here successfully and not die because I killed the mold. Which means I can go to that other room, probably.
Well, who knows? This game probably has access the ordinary all by rotating and turning.
Access the ordinary. Aww. Dodge this. Couldn't do it, huh? Alright, well then that's gonna suck for you.
suck for you. Rotate. Turn. How? Oh. Hey, look, it's my fucking nightmare. It's anxiety incarnate. Come back to get me. That's cool. Yep. That's awesome. Nope. Okay. Can't do anything here. Fucking anxiety incarnate's over there. What? Oh.
There's gotta be a way to rotate these tracks.
Sure.
Maybe there's a control panel nearby.
Sure there is. I'm also fairly certain that thing's gonna follow me into the control room. Right? Oh, maybe not. Maybe it doesn't follow me upstairs. That'd be cool. Huh. Okay then.
It won't rotate. Something's blocking it.
Got it. Oh wait, this is where I want to go. It's not where I... maybe it is where I want to go. Never mind. Alright then. Yep, this is fine. Oh, this is fine. This is fine. Fucking absolutely fine. Oh god. This camera is bugging the hell out of me, dude. It really is. It's fine. Alright, this time... Wait. This way. Yeah, this way. Where are they? Just one? I swear there were two. Alright. Just one. Works for me, I guess. Gear, 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 gear. Oh, I can't get it. How do I get it? I want it. I need it. I bleed it. So this is going to be a very easy puzzle. Or not. Box. Throw boxes at things till they work. Yeah, I was going to say, I'm guessing that doesn't work. Fuck you. Give me the box. There you I was gonna say, I wonder if she blinks. I hate when characters don't. That's more horrifying than anything that these guys would throw at me. Oh god, but that's pretty scary too. Can I seize a bomber? Thingies over here, thingy over here. Okay. And thingy over here. Aha. Oh, I failed the metal detector test, that's not good. Gotta go around. There we go. Okay, I'm clear.
You're listening to America Overnight, celebrating
21 years. There is a curious correlation with the yet unknowable forces.
Ordinary altered world event. Wait, stage 2. I'll deal with that in a minute. First, I just want to. Rather, I need to deconstruct all of these. Probably some of the level 3s too. Shatter. Damage after kills. Can I do damage general? Fuck yeah, I can do damage general. It's an absolute mod. Countermeasures. Give me rewards. Let's see. Random absolute. Kill mold hosts. Kill unbuttoned research lab hosts. I need to kill people using melee too. I'm gonna do mold hosts because I have a feeling that that's gonna come up any second now. But also astral constructs. Can I build any of them? Or upgrade? Can't upgrade. I can construct charge. Sounds interesting. I think I can upgrade shatter and construct charge. I can upgrade shatter 3 times. Let's do that. Fuck yeah. Can't upgrade Pierce. It's fine. Alright. Now, let's see what we can do with Shatter. Personal mods. Projectile spread. Whoa! I did not see that. I didn't know there was a prime mod for that much. Yeah, fuck it, might as well. Damage after kills. This thing's gonna deal like 300% damage. Or 200%, I'm sorry.
Let's see what they have on ordinary.
House.
It's all here. Our home, our school, the woods.
Can I go down? Oh, I can. It's like I'm home. Home. Godzilla. I hope there weren't people here. Because now there definitely aren't. Oh, okay, so some kid was pissed off at the parents, and the next day they all just vanished. And he doesn't know, or she, or it doesn't know if it did it. I guess we'll have to find out. Yes! I could play Godzilla for real. Oh god.
keep it?
Alright. I really don't know what the slide projector AWE actually... Oh, it's an OOP?
You mentioned a poem last time.
I guess Ordinary itself was the altered world event, yes. And the slide projector was an object of power. Did the object of power create the altered world event? Because it couldn't be contained? Is that how that worked?
I don't know. Matter. It suits you very well.
Hmm.
Landfill here in the middle of New York, and nobody saw a thing. Pretty unbelievable.
Eh, I mean, the whole place is in the middle of New York, I guess, which is even more unbelievable. Man, real estate's a premium, so the fact that they were able to do anything, like, you have to have, like, Murdoch levels of money, I guess. Or, I'm sorry, not Murdoch. I guess Murdoch. Yeah, Matt Murdoch from Daredevil. Wasn't he rich? I can't remember. Yeah, I really don't remember if Daredevil was rich. I think he was.
We should check that lab.
Okay. I guess we should. Let's check out the lab. Mobile lab. Oh. Whoops. I thought it was just another garbage cutscene. I didn't know it was actual lore. Shit. Well. Okay, I'll go back and watch it at some point, I guess. Let me guess. Again, right? Yup. Again. Wait, what? Where am I going then? This is the turntable. What a good map. This is the best map. It tells me everything. Everything. Best map. Alright, I need to reload the area or something, because... but first... Fuck yes. Multi-launch. We'll get melee. And maybe levitation duration, just because it's one. Okay. Oh, wait. I have to go to the ashtray maze. Okay. Let's go to Ritual Division, but I kind of want to do some of the cool things in this too. So, I don't know if I'm necessarily going to run to the Ashtray Maze. Also, I'm not that entertaining. I get it now. Alright. Let's see. Quests. Slide projector. Defeat these people. Where is Underhill? Research Underhill's lab. If only I remember where that was. I'm gonna say active threshold sublevel, but God knows if I'm right. God damn it. I think I'm right. I can't even fucking tell. I think I'm right. I have no idea though. If you had to jump into the... Ooh, balls. Jump into the pit, and then what? Wait, there has to be a way out of the pit, right? You jumped into the pit. Hello. That's probably the mold host. Yep. Well, minimum I'll get this. Probably. Just go around in a fucking circle. God damn it. Oh. My god. No, we're gonna fast travel. Let's try Astral Exhibition. Alright, now... Great, there's more of them. Oh great, there's more of these. Giant ball of death incoming. Wait. This doesn't seem right. Where is this? This is near the Asheville exhibition? Is there really- is there mold down here? I don't remember there being. Okay. Hypnosis lab. Right, I remember this- this was an OOP. Maybe this goes down? Nope, this took me vertically to a different area. That's nonsensical and stupid, but okay. You know what? Fuck it. We're gonna do a different one because I don't want to return to Underhill's lab because I don't know how to return to Underhill's lab. So let's go put a token in the jukebox and see if we can find those pouches. I think it's the Executive Center that has the jukebox. Damn it, what the fuck? There's Gamer Puppy. The Gamer Pup.
Good luck out there.
Put a token in the jukebox. Where's the jukebox again? It was one of these rooms. Executive Affairs, maybe. Executive Affairs, Director's Office. Director's Office, and it's a fucking toilet.
Okay.
Try again. Try again. I mean, I should have access to the director's office. I am the director, after all. By force. Central executive, director's office, boardroom. Okay, director's office is this way.
Apparently the director restored HRA production. I think you're gonna have to. What do you know about
this? I can clear this or I can get here. Oh god, this room. This is fucking hell.
Alright, but still. A security guard.
This is true hell. I can't even look at this that long. Sticky note room. Spinning out of control, yes. Do as you're told, don't eat mold. No. That's stupid. What does that say? Oh, it's just a vent. It's just shit tons of notes everywhere for some reason. I don't understand.
Marshall orders us to just sit on our asses and then leaves? What's the deal?
Really don't understand. Okay. Agent Death. My name is Agent Death. I am an agent of destruction. Central Executive. Shelter. I'm missing something. I'm definitely missing something.
Hello.
This is Lynn Salvador, head of PR Security. I'm making a formal security order due to the incident in April.
There it is. Yep. Okay. Highly challenging expedition that grants prime rewards. Let's try one. Player energy recovery. Begin expedition. Investigate and clear the four islands. Ready then? Isn't there a second thing that you're supposed to do in here? Like find, search for the slide projector, investigate and clear. Oh my god. Jesus, come on. Discover what happened. I gotta find the six pouches worn by his squad mates. Yeah. Is it like form of ridge? Or, okay. Interesting. Oh, dude, energy recovery is so slow. They weren't kidding. Can I, like, equip something to compensate? Because I feel like otherwise I'm gonna be butt-fucked. No. No. Maybe. Definitely not. Definitely not. Yeah. Wait, energy plus 12, energy recovery speed plus 40. Okay. Launch energy cost. Yeah, I think that should do. That probably compensate. Yeah, that's good enough. Thank you. Up your food. Is that it? Did I do a thing? Can't tell. Alright, I have no idea. Whatever. I got what appears to be a generator and I'm not afraid to use it. That's right. That's right. That's what I was saying. Eat fucking random garbage I found walking around in this hellscape. Oh, what's this? What do we have here? Investigation order. I assume I'm getting close to finding a tag if there's an investigation order. I have no idea though. Cleanse the blades. Where are the broadcast blades? I saw one, but that's apparently one. How do you cleanse? Do I just stand on it? Yeah, I do. Thank you. I'm dead. Great. Thank God. That was unfucking believable, but sure, why not? I would love to. I'd love to have a dick wrapped around my throat and shoved in my ass. That's always enjoyable. Always enjoyable. Always watching Wazowski. Oh, bulks. I gotta do the whole thing over? I don't know if I'm gonna survive this jukebox run. Yeah, there's a good chance I'm not gonna survive. That sucks. Data, it's gonna say kill waves of hiss, yep. Oh.
Hello. Actually might be better than the one I have. I have to check. What the hell? How are you not dead? Holy crap. I just want to check really quick. Launch efficiency 17, launch efficiency 16. Alright, so it's worse. I got a lot of mods, so I need to clean house anyhow. I just hope it doesn't take up time while I'm doing this. Really hope it doesn't take up time. Can I equip a second damage mod to this? Ammo cost per shot, ammo refund chance on hit. Ammo cost while level levitating, headshot damage. What if I reduced projectile spread? How's that gonna help? And it didn't take up time, good. Let's see. Oh, so far not much. That didn't really do much of anything. Nice. And I got fucking nuclear butt fucked. Which is always cool to see. Nope. Oh, I'm good. God, can you stop? Holy hell. It's two waves. Sees one of them. Sees one of them. Oh, dude, come on. What? You motherfucker. And of course, there's more. And there's fucking suicide bombers. Inconspicuous. I am screwed. He's fucking hiding, dude. Go kill him. Not him. Right.
There's still more. Christ on the fight. Safe, dude. That was annoying. Alright. Where'd you go, buddy?
Oh, he moved.
Alright. I guess I'm not gonna try to chase my dog around the room. You'll have to deal with me. When he's awake tomorrow, I'll do a stream with him. Biometric logs from the Dead Ranger. Rangers. Come on, come on, come on. Got it. It's one. No. No, no, no. Why don't you go fight for me a bit? You too. Here, one. Please don't. Please don't. I said please. Please run, run, run.
They're all dead. Please.
I hear it. It's not that way. It's up here. Thank you. That challenge was annoying. I'll be completely honest, if I knew what to do in the first challenge, I probably would have had this. I don't know if I'm gonna have it now. If the last one is like, kill one enemy, I think I can do it. But if the last one is like, go hunt across 50 acres for some random shit you've never seen before, pretty sure I'm screwed. I could have made that jump, but I think the game would have kicked me. Also, I couldn't have made this jump. Maybe I could have. I don't know. Actually. Oh. Interesting. Burn it. Didn't mean to throw it at this douche canoe. Damn it! Stop fucking shooting me, dudes! This one. Where's the rest? I need to find it. I got 2.5 minutes. Friend, you can have him back. Where the hell is it? Oh my god, it's lagging so much. Find the last piece. There it is. Oh my god. That's... I was gonna say, if that doesn't crash my game, it's going to, like, blind me. Can I hit it from here? No, of course not. Fuck you! Oh my god! Burn. Turn into formation. I gotta go quick. I got 50 seconds. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do it, but I will try. Fucking try. Holy hell, this is cutting it close. Holy hell, this is cutting it close. Oh, great. Distorted tourist. I got 20 seconds and, it's not even spawning. There we go. I'm pretty sure I'm screwed, though. If it wasn't for that first challenge, I would have been fine. Would have been fine. Oh, God. Mission failed expedition. That's fucking great. Fucking great. Cheers, Governor. Cheers, Governor. I'm really peeved about that one. Cut this off, or he's gonna eat it.
Guess the song ended. Good timing.
Mm-hmm. Let's try that again. Player pierce damage, 75. Okay. Well, if that's... I mean, if it's just like, hey, you can't shoot... You can't use pierce damage. That's a lot easier. That's a shit ton easier. I would take that any day. Any day. Ah, I think that's good. I really have to clean this camera off and just really like sit down and look at it. But let's try that expedition again, because this is actually kind of fun. I like these. Probably want to get rid of Pierce though, because Pierce damage is down. Maybe I'll just Pierce's damage while aiming. Should I just use Grip? Or maybe I use Spin and put a damage mod on it. Let's see. Have a damage? Yeah, 38% damage. That's not bad. That might be the best way to do this. So the first island, if it's the same, the first island is capture the control points. Yes, it is. Okay. This time, I know what to do. Should be able to do this relatively fast. He says, failing to jump 3 times in a fucking row. That or you dropped it. You can have it back. That's 2 over there. And I think 3 is on the far side, so I do 3 first. If it is over here. No, it's not. Well, I'll cleanse this then and then we'll figure out where the last one is. Yeah, just using that for this run. Oh, Fleet Day. Fleet Day was... See red. Red is what I want. You got what I need. Yeah, there it is. This is just pretty stupid, actually. Once you know what you're doing. Through the gate. I could just float all the way to the island. Well. I think I need to upgrade spin. Because it's not great right now. Damage against enemy armor. Energy from headshots. Ammo cost per shot. So headshot damage. Not entertained. Let's go.
Squad Captain Lopez.
Where?
At the formation now.
I don't even see him. Oh, hold on. Second wave. I was gonna say, where are the screamers? I hear them, man. Yeah, I can grab enemies when they have low health. Forgot about that. Wave 2. And here's wave three. This one sucks. Just about to say, maybe it doesn't have the dude who does that. But there he is, and now I'm stuck against a wall and probably gonna die. I can't fucking get to the health. There's so much of it too. Can't get to the health because there's so many fucking rocks in the way. Damn it! God fucking damn it! Oh, I'm gonna die. Holy hell. Why won't you go down? Sakes. Where are the other ones? Okay, dodge. And a refund. So the next two I did last time in about 5 minutes total. What was it? Burn the hiss and... It was burn the hiss orb things. Oh, wait, this is Dead Rangers. Uh-oh. I didn't expect that. Hurry, 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 hurry. Yeah, that's one. No. Oh no. Don't do this. Okay, good. There was one over here last time, but now it moved. Great. Awesome. This fucking thing. Awesome. Love fighting this thing. Come on. I wasn't done with you. Come back. Yeah, there we go. Alright, can't get up there from here. Probably not over here, great. I hear it, I just don't see it. Where is it? Where the fuck is it?
hurry, 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 come on. It's two. Fuck you. There's a healer, dude. I don't know where the last one is. I hear it. I have no fucking clue. This is terrible. Is that it? No. Hear it out of my right ear. Right here. Ha. No, but... There it is. That was annoying. So this one is burn the garbage. I did this in like 2.5 minutes last time, but that's only because I didn't know what the third one was. If they're all in the same spot, I should be able to do this pretty quick. So far so good. And they're not. Dude, are you kidding? Unbelievable. Unfucking believable. This goddamn wire is like tilting my camera every which fucking way. Now I'm at a weird angle. This is terrible. Alright, there we go. It's a little better. Well, at least it's only 9 minutes. Kinda sucks, because it was at like 11, I think, when I started it. But... at least I know now that they're not all in the same place that they were last time. Oh, come on. It's two. Where's three? Please be up here. Please make it easy on me. Please. Is that it? Oh, it is up here. It's the same spot. It's weird because it wasn't there when I checked. Okay, whatever. Fuck it. Oh god. No. No! I basically lost all of the crap I got during this hunt. I really hope I don't have to do that mission again, though. Because losing 20,000 whatever the fuck is gut-wrenching enough. Twice. Thank God. Uh-huh. Where is he? Dude. Where is he? Oh. Right there. Come on out. See ya. Fucking ruined. Let's go. So the I mean, so it didn't really do anything. It didn't. There was a thing just over here. It didn't really give me anything. It didn't really do anything. Did it give me ability points at least? Didn't give me ability points. I got an outfit. What's the golden suit look like? Oh. Okay, I can look like professional douchebag. That sounds pretty good, actually. Kill mold, kill hiss, kill people with melee. One more melee and I get a common weapon mod, which is kinda dumb. There's gotta be something I can build. Don't have shifting frags. Wait. Don't have shifting fragments? Really? Huh. I'll build charge. Why not? And a jukebox token, I guess. Oh, I gotta talk to him. Maybe.
There you are. Did you?
I found them. The Hiss got lots of them.
Oh, Jesus. You know, I should have seen the formation. Things just... I'm sure you saw all the junk from the Butte.
There were did they get pulled in, too?
Were they forced their... The formation is just a bit... Who knows? You might have been... All I know is...
Sounds like you have a plan.
You need to find more tokens and clear the Hiss the fuck...
That is simple.
Look for yourself if you want. A lot of the terms in there are way beyond me. I don't like to... When in doubt, fuck it.
Real helpful.
Nice.
It's
amazing fucking logic. When in doubt, shoot stuff. Yeah. Great. Great. I guess there's something in dead letters.
That's no normal piece of paper.
What's no normal piece of paper? What are you talking about? There's nothing here. I don't understand. Oh, that?
Okay. I need to know where it's at.
Okay. There's a chance it'll come here, right? Yeah. Damn it. Got it. I got it. That's bullshit. There it is. Okay.
I need to find the other pages.
Cleanse and contain moving letters. There's more in dead letters. Okay. Yeah, that makes sense. Dead letters, living letters. I guess they're alive, though. They're living letters. Ha ha ha. Oh, bad jokes. Really bad joke. Hey. I need to kill someone with melee, don't I? Yeah, I do. I need to kill one person with melee. There's gotta be one more. Yeah, there is. One more hit. Yeah, okay. Okie dokie. Okay, pasta. Okay, pasta. There's a thingy up here. Oh, stuff. We're back to doing this shit, huh? It's gonna end up here a lot, but I'm gonna stay.
There we go.
play the waiting game. Got it.
There should be one more page.
Missed that. Seize accelerator. That's memory. The cat clock. No. Stop. Oh god, I have so many weapon mods. Alright, never mind. I guess it was good then. Get rid of the tier 3s now. I hear it. Yep, I heard it.
We need to know where it's gonna end up.
I got it.
Done and done.
Contain the letters. Let's see, what else can we do here? I don't think there's anything we can do in here. Oh, it's like all in fucking containment. Okay. So the sealed threshold has won. Force walk. What is this, Star Wars? Jesus Christ. Wait, I gotta do the... That's right. There's a thing.
Kill charged hiss. Maintenance. I can do charged. I don't want to do that. Hiss distorted. Kill hiss distorted. That you're not present behind the... Haha. I get it. Oh, great. That's executive. We're not going to executive. Here we go. Distorted hiss. So. Where you at? The whole city behind you. Are we done? Nope, we're not done.
That's an altered item up there.
Oh, it's the paper lantern.
Wasn't so bad.
No, that one really wasn't that bad. That kind of scares me. Okay. Go down here. If I go this way and go back down to the checkpoint, able to warp to where I need to go. Also this. Wait, no. Wait, no. What? Nice! Level 5 damage boost. Let's go. Troopers and Rangers. You gotta go there anyway at some point. Security. Closest to security is logistics, right? Yeah. Yup. The closest to security is logistics. Puppy is thoroughly ignoring me. It's fine. Nani. Left. I guess the door's locked. That's kind of odd, but sure.
Mark Gibson, male, age 28, returned from the astral plane approximately 13 minutes ago. First dive. Patient is experiencing intense pressure behind the eyes and partial blindness.
Door no longer locked. Haha. Okay. Wait. Wait a minute. I think I needed to go here anyway, didn't I? I'm not too sure, actually. Oh god. It's like everything happened at once. Holy crap. Just chill out. Just chill out. Everybody just chill the fuck out. Just for a second. Oh my god. Dude, fucking chill. Are we good? No, we're not. What the hell is that? What the fuck? Okay. That's a giant marionette hand. Sure. Cause why not? Why not? Oh, here we go. That's what I thought would happen. Nope, never mind. That's not what I thought would happen. Does this thing respawn? I don't take it out fast enough? It might, actually. I think it does. It does. Holy crap, that's weird. So, I've never seen that before. Is that something I can, like... Yeah. I was gonna say, the hand chair?
Easy peasy.
Yeah, the hand chair. Okay. That was mildly terrifying. Sure. This is not where I need to go. Never mind. Head off the comp though. If I just run straight, I should be able to hit it. Is where I need to go.
The security cameras aren't working. How do I get those fixed?
Cleanse the traffic. I don't know where this. I have no idea where this one is. And this place is huge, so. I mean, it could be any. It could be in any of these rooms. Hear me roar, 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 roar. Business woman. The jerk ain't gonna work. There you go. Nope. Fridge. Nope. No. get donkeys. Let's go. There's more. Of course there's more. There's always gonna be more. Go. As long as... wait, did they drop something? The level 1 mod isn't nice, but the other stuff is.
That must be one of the missing altar items.
I was gonna say, the Twisted Passage looks very different.
Wait, how did I get back here?
Oh no. Oh.
What is this thing's deal?
I see. That's stupid. Yeah, I get it. Well, if it's gonna run through the Twisted Passage, though. Also get fucked.
Less escaped altar item to worry about.
If this game just crashed, I think that's the end of the stream. Xbox, everybody. Xbox, everybody. Well, thank you for tuning in. Thank you for watching. I'll pick up from where I left off. I don't know, tomorrow or when I'm ready to not break shit in half. Have a good night.